He'll never break into that fortress. No way. Where? Who? Batman. He's outside Van Damme's headquarters. They got the girl, and...
What's that?
The infrared.
Maybe it's Batman.
I'll go take a look.
Good luck in the election, asshole.
It's that goddamn Snoop again. Get him! I want him out of the way, once and for all. I'll crush you like a cockroach.
Attaboy, Shadow. Let's go.
Rise and shine, Mark Lester here at your service.
Mark, only you can break my balls this time of the day. What do you want?
Hey, quit crying and listen up. I got the photo feature scandal of the year.
Yeah, I bet. What is it?
Senator Jeffrey Ensworth, that fearless champion of public morality, at home in Palm Beach, playing Casanova with a naked beauty queen while his wife is away on a charity mission in Europe. What do you think of that?
Mark, I think you're full of shit. Probably another fake photography session.
I swear, Dennis, I'm telling you the truth, and I got the pictures to back it up. This is reality.
Reality, huh? Let me tell you something about reality. You go fuck it with Ensworth. We're gonna end up walking on the bottom of the East River in a pair of cement shoes. That's reality.
When did you become such a pussy? Look, I'm giving you a first shot at this, baby, but hey, I'll take it somewhere else. Sleep on it.
Mark, wait a minute. Now let me... Mark!
Come on. Come on out. Come on. Yeah. Did you have a good trip, Shadow?
Yeah, we're home, boy. We're home.
Lester, make yourself at home.
Listen, I forgot. My dog hasn't pissed yet. Come on, Shadow. That's just for starters.
You're gonna get it, shithead.
No! Freeze! Please don't.
I told you not to fuck with Ensworth. He's bad news. He plays for keeps. Have a seat.
His gorillas destroyed the wrong film. This role was hidden in Shadow's collar.
We got him.
Oh, yeah? This stuff is too hot to handle. You try to peddle this to somebody, you're gonna have to spread your toes to brush your teeth.
Wait a minute. The guy's an asshole. I'm not gonna let him scare me off.
You know something? Ensworth is smarter than you think. You ever hear of contingency plans? He gave me some. That's a fully documented expose of a phony photo session you did in Salvador, and I think you'll remember it's the one showing the execution of all those peasants, and also it cost the lives of 20 U.S. Marines.
That bastard. I didn't mean for that to happen.
Well, I know you didn't, but it did. 20 Marines, Mark. That's a lot of skeletons in your closet. Here's the deal. You hush up his scandal, he'll take care of yours. Otherwise, his career's finished and your history. Mark, please. I'm only trying to help you.
I can't believe I'm hearing this from you of all people. He is the biggest political disgrace. Mr. Untouchable, nailed in his own backyard on the front page of your paper. Come on, Dennis. This'll rock America.
Mark, please, do me a favor. Go away, someplace like Africa, make you a nice ecological movie someplace. Disappear for a while, huh?
To give him enough time to get reelected?
Hey, goddammit, don't you understand? I just got a call from the State Department. They want you out of this country in 48 hours. Now, do you understand?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Good.
Andale, andale. Go.
All right, perfect.
Perfecta. Muy bien. Otra vez, por favor. Otra vez.
This looks great. This is going to make the front page. Go ahead and put the blood on. Remember, no mira camera. Okay? Perfecta. Okay, everybody, you're about to die a gruesome death. Pobrecitas. Listos?
Hey, Hey, hey.
What do you want?
You've had enough.
I think I'm old enough to make those decisions. Besides, what do you care?
Oh, I care. One more of those, and you'll forget the $200 you promised me.
You don't trust me?
No, not with all that booze inside of you.
Booze, schmooze. Hey, give me a refill.
You had enough for tonight.
I didn't come here for a babysitter.
Here, read the paper, and leave the whiskey in the bottle.
Newspapers get me sick.
It's a bunch of crap. Fabricated lies to brainwash society. Believe me, I know. What does it say? It's a little fuzzy.
This is the tail end of an airplane. Can't you see, huh?
Read it to me.
It's sitting out in some glacier in Argentina. Hey, they think it was a private plane or some Chinese big shot. And it was locked in the ice for more than 40 years. Hey, listen to this. The plane was supposed to be carrying some kind of treasure.
Really? Let me see.
Hey, I thought you said newspapers made you sick, huh?
You know, you're right. Newspapers are good therapy. Too bad you can't drink them. Thanks, sweetheart. You were sensational.
Fuck you, too.
Cao Ling, ex-governor of Peking, escapes China. According to rumors, he made off with part of the imperial treasury.
Bingo.
Is that what you're looking for?
That's it. Okay, search forward. I need some more detailed information.
You're pushing your luck, you know that. It's your lucky day. Cao Ling, political refugee from communist China, vanishes aboard a Cessna over the glaciers of Perito Moreno in Patagonia.
Hot dog. Randy, you are a genius, and when I'm rich and famous, I'll remember you.
No, no. Do me a favor. Just forget me.
Have it your way. You be a good boy, Shadow. I promise I'll be back real soon.
Don't worry, Mark. Shadow's one of the gang here.
And don't you try and make puppies with all the little girly dogs.
Well, what part of the world are we off to now?
Argentina. I'm doing an ecological feature on the condor. Last of a dying breed.
Why didn't you take it instead of passing on to your best buddy, huh?
You asshole. You hear from the boss?
Right after you call. In fact, he sent me your expense account. Dennis the Menace thinks you're looking for the last of the condors.
You back me up?
Oh, yeah. I told him I was going to send you on an expedition down to Antena to salt the gorge, all the way to Bariloche.
That sounds great. Did he buy it?
Oh, hook, line, and sinker. His only worry is that you cook up some feature in the zoo with a papier-mâché backdrop.
That's not a bad idea. Hey, did you get that information I needed?
It wasn't easy on such short notice. But I got lucky.
Great.
You bought this house in 1948, pretty soon after you arrived in the country.
Which means that he must have lived here for about 2 years before he took that plane ride to Patagonia.
When he died, he left his property to his chauffeur, a guy named Jose Gonzalez.
That's exactly who we need to find. There's a story here, Steve. I can smell it. And if we could get that glacier to spit up the rest of the plane, we got ourselves one hell of a story.
You're still the same old news hound you used to be. Dennis will have to get down on his knees to thank me.
Yeah, well, he can thank me for the condor story, because that's all he's gonna get. Get this. I did a feature that would have blown the lid off of America. That chicken shit wouldn't touch it. you and me, bud. 50-50, just like the old days.
Why don't we stop by the hotel? We'll check out this real estate agency.
Good deal.
Yes? The owner is still Jose Gonzalez. The villa's been up for sale for at least 10 years. But he's asking an exorbitant price, $100,000.
$100,000?
If you'd like, I can find you far better for far less.
No, we're interested in this particular property. Do you think you can set up an appointment for us with this Señor Gonzalez?
Don't you want to take a look at the house first?
No, more than the house is what we're really interested in is the garden. Miss, what was your name?
Ines. Well, let's hope we can track him down.
Es un tipo bohemio, un poco loco.
He's crazy.
You will come with us, won't you, Ines?
Señorita Inés me dijo que ustedes quieren comprar mi mansión del Tigre. ¿Es verdad?
Sí, es verdad.
Señor, ¿tú hablas inglés?
Poco. And I tell you now very carefully. So can you understand? I don't sell that house no more.
Look, I'll be honest with you. We are American journalists. And we want to talk with you about a Cessna, Condor.
I knew it. You waste your time. That plane is buried under a mountain of ice. It's of no use. You give up, like I give up. Other three people in these days, they come look for me for the same reason.
So buying the property was only an excuse for you too?
No. We're actually interested in the villa.
¿Bailamos?
¿Por qué no?
The finding of that tail is going to send a lot of people on a treasure hunt. We are here, aquí, to ask for your help. And in exchange, you are in for a big cut. Mucho dinero por usted.
What do you want to know?
Any information that will lead us to the treasure.
For many years, everyone called me crazy. And now, people can't listen to me. Now, I begin to have my own ideas.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Escuche bien. Este lugar no es seguro. Hay muchos oídos que escuchan. Los espero mañana, al mediodía, en mi casa, en La Boca. En la Dársena Vieja, Taller González. Y si me dan algunas garantías, quizás pueda decirle algo más.
He said he's willing to meet us tomorrow at his house. Great.
But no girl, sin mujeres. Okay?
I've got other plans for this girl. Excuse me. Hello.
Yeah, hello, Marge. Is that you?
Hey, boss, what's up?
What's up? What do you mean, what's up? I want to know how my expensive condo story is going down there.
You know, you've made any contacts, you call anybody, I don't hear. What? Hey, how come you didn't call?
I'm working on it. I thought I had 2 months. What's the rush? Come on, stop it.
Hey, Mark, listen, I didn't send you down there to party. Now, you get rid of that broad and get to hopping on my story.
Who put a bug up your ass? Relax, you'll get your story.
In exchange, you gotta do me a favor.
What?
Go feed Shadow. He's my only friend.
Shadow? What are you talking about, Shadow? Mark, you there? Shadow? What a fucking dog.
There's not much time left. I have to be in the office at 10.
I hope all your clients don't get this kind of treatment.
It's a pleasure to do business with you, sir.
Gonzalez?
Gonzalez? Did this. What if they found what they were looking for?
Hey, what's this? Gonzalez and Chowling, I presume.
Stay here, Steve. Idea who he is. We better get ourselves a gun.
Let's get out of here.
I made money with everything. That's a clue to my secret. The hell's that supposed to mean? Only the fortunate will be blessed. Let time run its course.
What do you expect to find here?
Maybe some clues as to what Xiaoling was all about. Well, it's obvious old Jose was gay. I guess you could tell by the way he moved.
What difference does that make?
Well, what I'm thinking is, maybe Xiaoling was his lover, and that's why he left him the house.
One good push would bring it down. Enos.
Enos.
Oh, so you got this Enos's fancy, huh?
Just part of the job.
You dog.
How does he have the nerve to ask for so much money for this old wreck?
He was old and senile. Probably didn't care about selling it. Maybe it had sentimental reasons involved.
Well, I don't understand what they're trying to do here. Oh, hold on, bud. Looks a little dangerous for you.
Yeah, it's probably just a bunch of rats down there.
I'm gonna take a look up these stairs. Steve! Steve!
Over here. You're out there.
After you.
My leg.
Muchas gracias.
You're welcome.
Gracias.
Bye.
Bye-bye. I just hope there's some way to fly over this glacier.
Ooh.
Enos! You look great. Listen, thanks for coming to the rescue. If you hadn't given me that key, we would have been arrested for breaking and entering.
I only told them the truth. And now, to celebrate your lucky escape,
I reserved a table in one of the best restaurants in town.
I'm sorry, I wish we could, but we're late. We're catching a flight to Lake Argentino. I just want to say thank you and goodbye.
I don't believe it. You're going down there? I mean, don't you realize that you're stepping on somebody's toes? He's after your butt?
How about if we talk about this in the car? Enos, will you give us a ride to the airport?
Sorry, take a cab. Airports give me the blues.
Enos, we're coming right back. Enos, wait!
Ah, she's in love with you. You broke the poor girl's heart. Chica Argentina, muy caliente.
Well, that's life in the big city. We gotta go. Flight leaves in a couple hours.
Now listen, Mark, I'm not gonna go with you. I mean, my leg can't take it anymore.
Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding.
Oh, no, I don't want to slow you down. I know how stubborn you are when you have your mind set to something. But listen, those condors you're looking for aren't gonna be easy to find.
Well, Dennis Jimenez gave me 2 months. If I don't find that plane, then I'll just rustle up a couple of old chickens and do his bird story.
Listen, I want you to take my gun.
Thanks.
Hope you don't have to use it.
I wish you were coming. But it's 50-50, all right? Glacier drift. Speed and movement.
Please, fasten your seatbelt. We'll be landing in Rio Gallegos in a few minutes.
All right.
Algo, estoy a su disposición.
Yo soy Miguel. My name is Miguel, the only taxi Calafate.
Ah, just like New York. Gracias.
Adiós.
Charles Mason, M-A-S-O-N. I reserve 2 rooms for me and the little lady here.
Very well, Mr. Mason. Señor Jorge, la valija, por favor.
Oh. This one, I prefer to carry it for myself. It contains high-precision weapons. Don't worry. I have legal authorization. The guns are certified for target practice.
It's not a hobby. She happens to be the National Women's Target Shooting Champion.
I knew I'd seen your face before. You're Consuelo Valdez. I saw you on TV. Oh, Mark Lester, photojournalist, New York Daily Courier.
You here on vacation, too?
Actually, yes and no. I'm doing a feature on the elusive condor. That's if I can find any.
That won't be very easy. I think the birds is getting pretty scarce around these parts. I think you'd be better off up north.
Well, I'm already here, so I'll make the best of it.
Good luck. You'll need it. Are we going?
Please, follow me, Mr. Mason.
See you around.
You must be Senor...
Lester. Mark Lester. I reserve from Buenos Aires.
Ah, yes. Here you are, Mr. Lester. Suite 357. You can follow the bellboy.
Muchas gracias.
Somebody calls me. I shall... Yes.
Please, Gilda. I'm in a hurry. God damn it.
So many many people have tried to recover that plane, running extreme risk because that lake is very, very deep and the visibility is practically zero. Finally, due to these facts, our government banned all further exploration.
Look, I'm doing a feature story for an American newspaper on the disappearance of that plane. Now, what I need to do is photograph that tail that's been recovered. You think that's possible?
No, I'm sorry, but the remains have been consigned to the judiciary authorities. The investigation is still underway.
Could I at least get some aerial shots of the glacier?
Yes, there is a helicopter service for tourists.
You think I could rent one privately?
I don't think that's possible. They're all booked up for the season.
Okay, thanks a lot.
¿Usted preguntó por un avión?
¿Huh?
Airplane, fly. Yes?
Yes, yes.
Puede ser que vayamos a buscarlo.
No entiendo.
Fine plane.
Ah, fine plane, great. Yeah.
You give me dinero. Money.
Sí, okay. Sí. Muy bien, Miguel.
Espero aquí, señor.
Get away from that plane.
My goodness, what do we have here? Relax. Just taking a look. Why don't you put that gun down before someone gets hurt?
You saw what you had to see. Now get lost.
Oh, you're not being very sociable.
No, I'm not. Why should I be? What do you want?
I want to rent this plane for a week or two.
This plane's not for hire.
Where's the pilot? Let me talk to him. We'll see about that.
You're talking to him.
You're telling me?
That's right. Surprised?
Terrified. I don't even trust women drivers. But a woman pilot? You gotta be kidding me.
Well, besides the fact that you're a male chauvinist pig, you won't have to worry about it. Because the plane's mine. And only I'm flying in it.
Come on, pretty please.
Forget it.
All right. Where can I find another one?
You can't. There aren't any others around here. At least not for the moment. I landed here this morning to check out a minor defect, and I'm about to take off now. Get out of the way.
10,000.
10,000 what?
10,000 bucks for 1 week.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm dead serious.
Where do you want to go?
Lake Argentina and thereabouts.
I thought you said you didn't trust women pilots.
Oh, I still don't. But it doesn't look like I have too much of a choice now, does it?
When do we want to leave?
As soon as you can get this clunker off the ground.
Very funny. Anne Blythe.
Mark Lester.
How about bringing her down a little bit?
Sir, but we haven't got any rooms right now.
And tomorrow morning, we have a group of Japanese tourists arriving. If I may make a suggestion, sir, could you share your suite with your companion until we have another one?
Sure. We'll make the best of it. Let's go.
Wait a minute. You'll make the best of it. What about me? Why is anybody asking me for my opinion? What do you expect me to do? Jump for joy?
Look, you got two choices. You go sleep in your plane, or you sleep here. It's up to you.
Which way?
This way, madame. Here we are, after you. I'll sleep on the couch. You can have my room. There's the bathroom. I use the smaller one as a dark room. The door locks, so don't worry, you're safe.
Mark, I owe you an apology. I'm sorry about my attitude.
Forget it. Look, we're going to be spending a lot of time together, so let's just go with the flow.
Hello, there must be some mistake here. I was trying to reach Mark Lester.
No, there's no mistake. If you hold on a second, I'll get him for you.
Whoa, what's the matter?
Telephone call for you.
Thank you. Hello. Hey, Dennis the Menace. I was just going to call you.
Yeah, I bet you were. By the way, who's the girl?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Well, get rid of her. By the way, what are you doing in Calafate? The Condors are up north. Now, that place is the armpit of the world.
You're dead wrong about that. It's absolutely beautiful down here. And I happen to be tracking down a very special breed of condor.
Oh, yeah?
Look, I will send you material in a couple days. In the meantime, you gotta send me some more cash. Prices are outrageous down here.
How much?
$30,000.
You kidding? Forget it! $30,000? Where's Steve?
He stayed in Buenos Aires. The trip would have been too rough on him. Listen, send me the money and do me a favor. Go say hey to Shadow, would you? He's lonely, boss. Thanks.
Hey, Mark, hold on. Mark, don't... Damn it!
Hey, hurry up in there. I'm starved. And listen, this is the nicest hotel in town, so try and make yourself look presentable, all right?
10 more minutes!
Okay.
I'm ready.
Damn. Where did you come from? Damn.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
La señorita Valdez, el señor Mason asked me to invite you to a gaucho fiesta that they are holding at the Florida Garden.
Ah. What do you think?
Sure, why not?
I see our friend has been enterprising.
I'm gonna have dinner.
Good evening.
Thanks for the invite.
Quite a bash, hmm? And your stunning friend here is the major topic of conversation. Everyone wants to know more about her.
Believe me, so do I.
My compliments, really. You are the belle of the ball tonight.
Excuse me, I have something to take care of.
Well, eat, drink, and be merry. I'll catch you later.
Thanks, we'll do that.
That was strange.
And I'll catch up with you in a little while.
Guadalupe, would you check?
Okay, bullseye! You are a champion!
Wow, you're really good. You never miss the bullseye.
Sometimes I do. Do you want to try?
Why not?
You seem quite a professional yourself.
It's just luck.
Why did you invite that reporter?
Better we keep an eye on him.
Perhaps you're right, but better find out what he's after.
Oh, he won't bother us. He has plenty to keep him busy.
And that old Indian? You think he's safe?
Yeah. You know, they say the old guy's infallible.
I don't believe in sorcery. It's not logical. But at this point, I'm willing to try anything.
Hey, you. Wait a minute. Steph.
They told me you're a photographer.
Yeah, that's correct.
What kind of photos?
You name it.
Oh. Well, a few years ago, I bet you would have asked me to pose for you in the nude.
Yeah, I probably would have. Excuse me.
I still look pretty good.
Yeah, you certainly do. But maybe we should talk about this when you're sober.
Oh, you think I'm drunk, huh? Watch this.
Thanks for the vanishing act. I've had enough. Let's get out of here.
Looks to me like the party's just begun. I've got a little business to take care of.
Enough.
It's your hands off.
Why can't you behave yourself?
But you are dead. I'll dance.
We go immediately.
Let her dance.
Go to sleep, Grandpa.
She's wasted on you.
Go back to your coffin.
Thank you.
locked. Sorry. I don't work overtime.
Avoiding them seeing us?
Sure, just cut the reds down. And glide.
Oh. I trust you. Doesn't look like there's anybody there. Can you land close by?
All I need is 300 yards of flat land.
Nobody there.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, go ahead.
Are you into this just for a story? Or do you have personal reasons?
My father can hear this, Aldo.
He doesn't understand. He doesn't speak Spanish.
Put him in the tent. I don't like the way things are going. He's not going to cooperate.
Tired, huh?
Dead. I'm falling asleep on my feet.
What are you doing in my room?
Those photographs you took of my wife last night. Give them to me.
Get the fuck out of here.
No monkey business. Give me the negatives.
Last chance, pal.
Just the negatives.
All right, that's enough.
The pictures weren't any good anyway.
Here, take them.
If I was you, I would leave this country as quickly as possible.
Little weasel.
Pretty determined, huh?
Yeah. Jealousy can drive people crazy.
The photos weren't all he was interested in.
What do you mean?
He came in here looking for something else. You went through your documents. And you know exactly what he was looking for, don't you?
Yeah, probably a Playboy magazine. He seemed desperate.
Don't play with me. I want a straight answer. I'm involved in this too, you know.
Okay. He was looking for information. He and I are on the same trail. Let me explain. About 40 years ago, a small plane crashed into the glaciers. Rumor has it that millions of dollars worth of jewels were on board. It's never been found.
I know about the Condor.
Hmm.
So you're on a treasure hunt, huh?
Absolutely. And if I find it, bingo, I'm rich. And if you help me out, you're certainly in for a cut.
Really? How do I know I can trust you?
Well, maybe it's just time we got to know each other a little bit better.
What'd you have in mind?
This.
I thought this was strictly a business relationship. But I guess we could always discuss new terms.
Consider them changed.
I think it's pretty obvious what they're doing.
Tarde.
Get this plane moving quick. We got company.
La chica también.
Hola, assholes. We meet again.
Esto no es un juego de niña.
Get out of here. Move it.
Good job.
Señor.
You think you could show Miguel exactly where that campsite is?
Yeah, but what did you have in mind?
Gotta go back there.
Oh, I don't think that's a very good idea. Those people really mean business. They're not just fooling around.
I know that, but I'm not turning back now.
Usted, ¿sabes?
El Pico del Condor.
Condor's Peak?
Hmm?
Wouldn't you know it? There's a condor everywhere you look around here. Miguel, ¿cuánto tiempo distancia por Pico?
Más o menos una hora.
How long will it take for you to fix the plane?
The rear flaps are jammed. Depends on what they did to them.
Okay, we'll just play it by ear then. Miguel will take me first. Come back and give you a hand. Come when you can. Just wait for me. Same spot as yesterday. Okay? We go. More target practice, huh? Drop the gun, bitch. Now! Now start talking or your history.
What do you want to know?
Who's the old Indian they're holding?
We lost all hope in finding that plane. The old man is some kind of a magician or a witch doctor. Supposedly, he can locate the part of the wreck containing the jewels. But so far, he hasn't come up with anything either.
Which tent is he in?
The first one, near the lake.
How many people are guarding him?
The two deep-sea divers.
What about Mason and Reutemann? Where are they?
They'll be there any minute.
Good girl. Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Okay, sign here.
Yes, there.
I suggest it from now on. You concentrate on photographing your condors. Otherwise, we'll have to ask you to leave the country.
Let me tell you something. Thanks to me, you locked up some criminals for kidnapping, illegal arms, and who knows what else. I'd say I did you a favor.
Yes, I know. And we are grateful. But you're not authorized to look for anything at the bottom of that lake. Either you obey the law, or I will personally see to it that you are deported. Meanwhile, as a precautionary measure, I'm afraid we'll have to confiscate your plane till the Aviation Bureau certifies its flight worthiness. Which, by the way, I'm sure they won't.
No. Mr. Commissioner, from now on, Mr. Lester will dedicate himself exclusively to photographing the condor from the ground. Have a nice day.
You're free to go.
Miguel, vamos al hotel. We're packing our bags.
I booked a flight for you to Salta. Got an old gaucho scout on standby. Taking an expedition across the Andes. Right in the heart of Condor country, so you shouldn't have any trouble coming through for Dennis. He's pissed off as hell, by the way, trying to figure out where you've been.
All Indian is very grateful. Usted le salvó la vida. Ahora es como su hijo.
He said you saved the shaman's life. Now he considers you his son.
So now for you. He say okay to find avión.
Really?
No do for enemy. He do only for his son.
Don't count on me to bail you out again. I'm going straight back to Buenos Aires. I find all this ridiculous, illegal,
dangerous.
Darkwell. I can. Darkwell. I can.
If the cops find us out here, we're really in trouble.
Elise, he say, is not here. Tal vez en otro lugar del glaciar. Other side. Por ahí.
But even if we do find it, who's gonna dive in? Even professional divers in special wetsuits can't last more than a few minutes in that icy water. Non es posible. Esta agua... non es...
Él y su familia, last of Ona tribe, young, sons, strong.
Wait a minute. I thought that the Ona were extinct. Ona Indian, muerta por muchos años.
Oh, no. Eso no es verdad. No true.
Usted, Ona? The Ona were the ancient inhabitants of Tierra del Fuego. And legend has it that by using mind over matter capabilities, they would survive the freezing temperatures without any clothes. They could actually jump in the icy waters and it wouldn't even affect them. Airplane can't be this far from the glaciers. Hey, Miguel.
Hey.
Por qué avión mucho distancia de glaciers?
He say que acá es seguro. Here.
God, what is that stuff?
Actually, it's whale blubber with some herbs and spices mixed in. It's the only precaution they use from the cold.
Ugh, it's making me sick.
Muchas, muchas gracias.
Minka. Alka. Minka.
He say, good luck, buena suerte, y que los dioses, God, estén con nosotros.
Good luck, buena suerte. May the gods be with us. Dios estén con nosotros.
Oh, no.
Flop. Nothing but a wild goose chase. We risk our lives, and what do we come up with?
Well, you got great photos. A good story. Pretty soon you'll get your condors. And me. Isn't that enough for you?
Can't argue with that. But Anne, I admit it, I'm a pain in the butt for you.
Mark, you and I are like birds of a feather. We live each day as it comes, and go for the gusto.
There's something I never asked you, and I'm curious. Is there someone special in your life? Someone you love?
No, no one. What about you?
There's someone I love very much who's waiting for me right now. It's my dog. His name's Shadow. To hell with both of you. Only the fortunate will be blessed. Yeah, right. And get me the magnifying glass from my bag.
What are you doing?
Take a look at this.
At what?
Look at the wall behind the two guys. What do you see?
Well, I don't know. Looks like some kind of fresco.
Okay. And what does that represent to you?
It's hard to tell. I'd say a naked woman.
Okay, and what else?
No, that's it. Wait. She's wearing a blindfold.
Muchas gracias, señorita.
Hola.
Ines, is that you?
Who is this?
It's Mark. ¿Cómo estás?
Aga, aga.
Oh, Mark. Look who is back.
Ines, tell me, is the Gonzalez property still for sale?
Yes. There have been interesting changes. No, better not talk about it over the phone.
Why?
I can't now. If you want, I can meet you in about half an hour in the main hall of the train station.
Okay, I'll be there, thanks.
Okay.
Mark! Are you ready?
Ann, listen, you go ahead to the hotel. I've got some business to take care of at the train station. I'll take another taxi, okay? What's going on?
Mark, I gotta tell you everything I know. The villa's been broken into several times. And somebody's been digging up the floor, piece by piece, looking for something. And that's not all. You see, the other day, some foreign company, anonymous, called up to buy the property. Mark, I think I know who's behind the operation. It is...
Any questions, just leave.
I didn't do anything. I was just talking to her.
By the time the cops are, come on.
Treasure's gotta be in here, I'm positive.
Thank you.
stay here and make sure nobody's coming.
See you end of the line.
Yeah.
Let time run its course. A date. A date. There's got to be a date around here someplace.
Looks like somebody's been digging here.
Yeah, what they're looking for has got to be behind one of these frescoes. Let's go upstairs. You know, I think I remember seeing the one we're looking for downstairs. God, we're rich.
Look at these.
They're incredible.
Thanks, Mark. Gotta hand it to you. You pulled it off this time. I've been digging here for weeks. But you walk right in and score. But you've always been luckier than me, haven't you? But I had the lead on you. I knew the diamonds had to be here. But it didn't matter. You still come out on top.
Let me guess. The day we're at Gonzalez's house, when I went out and chased the guy.
Yeah. I found the old man's diary. And on the last page, he wrote down his new theory. Zelling wasn't carrying the jewels in that last plane ride.
Stuff's for you too, Steve. Come on, put the gun down.
Don't fucking move! I'll blow you away. I'm keeping everything. You eyes are shining in the limelight, and I get shafted. Like in Beirut. You get the glory, and I get gimped.
You're my best friend. What the hell happened to you? I've always been loyal to you. Come on, buddy, 50-50.
Bullshit! I know the way Mark Lester works. You'll sweet-talk me, and then you'll fuck me over. I'm not so stupid this time. This time, you're gonna learn and burn, baby. Marianne, bring me the jewels. Oh, don't worry. She will. She's been working for me. It's called the honey trap. Oldest trick in the book. Got you there, didn't I, pal? She's been keeping me posted day in and day out.
Is that true, Anne?
I'm sorry. It's true.
Well, like you said, it's the end of the line.
Steve, no! You promised you wouldn't kill him.
I don't think you have the balls to pull that trigger.
Oh.
him. He didn't know I was not here. Called the Iguazu. That was the plan. He's gotta be there on Plex. Harrison. And sell the jewels. From there to Brazil. Forgive me. I love you.
Hey, Dennis, it's Mark.
Hey, pal, how you doing? By the way, did you hear the news? Ensworth just got reelected.
Great. You made my day.
Well, it's safe to come home now. By the way, how's my expensive condor story going?
Listen, you'll get your story. And I guarantee it'll be Mark Lester at his best.
Well, he better be, pal.
Thank you.